I am Ruben Rodriguez, and I'm the head of UX design at Polestar. Cars right now, they are basically software. Everything that is in the car is managed by software, and then any new feature, any new technology, this is
good.
There is nothing that is not connected to software right now in car industry, but that is good. I mean, I think software is basically has changed the way we understand car industry and the way people understand cars. I think maybe not everyone, but the new generations for sure, they don't understand a car without digital services. So it is influencing 100%. So it's a car today is completely different than a car 15 years ago. And people, customers will not understand a product right now without digital services. We are able to simplify the way that the customers interact with products because we are offering a lot of new technology, but thanks on having good software, really well done software, we can simplify the way to interact with these new technologies. Good user experience is all about emotions, knowing your customer, that's the first thing, but also managing their emotions, creating a good product that customers can focus on positive emotions and not in negative emotions. They are not getting frustrated. They are not getting annoyed because something is not working. So you have to work in to create a good UX to avoid that. And then you can build on top of that with nice technology, nice features that will provide some good and positive emotions to your customer. One thing that we have in our products is what I call, or what we call at the UX design team, the magical key moments. We have many of them, but one of them that is for us, I would say it was the first magical key moment at Polestar when we created Polestar, and it was the decision of removing the start button. There is no start button. You just get inside the car and the car is just ready. And that is because of thanks to software. Thanks to software, we can do things like this. And people does not know how the car is ready, but the car is ready. It just happened. You can control your car through your phone and you can interact with many things from your couch at home. You can, for example, in Sweden, that winter is cold. You can be at home, you can start the climate at home. And when the car is ready, you just go to your car and the car is already warm. So that you can do because of an electric car. You cannot do that in a combustion car. So that is, for example, one of the, maybe not in the future, but it's something that is a really good benefit of having an electric car. One thing that I believe it will be a game changer for electric cars, it is the speed of charging. And at Polestar, we are working with a partner on getting fast charging. Batteries capable of charging fast and charging stations capable of charging faster your cars, that in maybe in 10 minutes you can get, I don't know, 80% of the battery. And that is a really important innovation for EV cars, because that then will put combustion cars and EV cars in the same position to compete against each other. And I believe EV cars will win the race.